Next one is isotope. Right? Next one is isotopes. So when it comes to isotopes, I said to you that I'm going to discuss about this one. The isotope is an element which has the same number of protons and electrons but different number of neutrons. Eyage protons ganai electrons ganai hama welama samanai. Right? Habai neutrons gana wenas. Mokadda me kiyanne? Take this an example. Hydrogen wala avastha 3ak thiyeno. As among kalin kiwwa. Man kalin katha karaddi kiwwa hydrogen wala avastha 3ak thiyeno kiyala. Ek avasthawak thamai one incident is that hydrogen 1 1. And the other one is hydrogen 1 2. I hope you can remember the standard notation. The next one is hydrogen 1 3. Hydrogen 1 1, hydrogen 1 2, and hydrogen 1 3. Right? 1 1, 1 2, and 1 3. So when it comes to this, number of protons, mekane 1. Number of electrons, protons ganta samanayine 1. But number of neutrons, 0 ne. Number of neutrons, 0 ne. Because this value is equals to number of protons plus number of neutrons. Number of protons plus number of neutrons. So, make a make adu karapuwama, you should get number of neutrons. 1 minus 1 equals to 0. So, number of neutrons equals to 0. Right? Second one. Number of protons equals to 1. And number of electrons again equals to 1. Right? But number of neutrons, what happens? 2 minus 1, which is equals to 1. හරි මේක දැන් බලපුවාම තේරෙන්න ඕන ප්‍රෝටෝන ගාන සමානයි ඉලෙක්ට්‍රෝන ගාන සමානයි බට් නියුට්‍රෝන ගාන වෙනස් වෙලා let's consider this one number of protons again equals to 1 number of electrons again equals to 1 number of neutrons 3 minus 1 2 මේ තුනේම number of protons ගාන සමානයි right number of protons ගාන මේ තුනේම සමානයි number of electrons Again, samanai. Equal. But number of neutrons, 1 in this one, 2 in this one, and 3 in this one. Right? Neutrons gana minas chila. So we call them isotopes. We call these things isotopes. Right? Isotopes. Isotopes of hydrogen. Mera api venama nam tunak kiyena. Okalange pothe thiyena balanna. This is protium. This is protium, this is deuterium, and this is tritium. Protium, deuterium, and tritium, isotopes. මේ වගේ අනිත් elements වලත් තියෙනවා. In other elements, මේ hydrogen වල විතරක් නෙමෙයි යා. Isotopes තියෙන්නේ hydrogen වල විතරක් නෙමෙයි. වෙන elements වලත් තියෙනවා. As an example, carbon 6-12. Carbon 6-12 And carbon 6-13. Isotopes, you know. Right? There are isotopes in other elements as well. Hari? When elements are there, but api basically, you are going to talk protium, deuterium, and tritium. Right? Isotopes means same number of protons, but different number of neutrons. Same number of protons and electrons, but different number of neutrons.